In this video, I'm going to explore the concept of roles on the 3DEXPERIENCE platform and give a few examples of different roles and what they contain. But first, how do you define a role? When Shakespeare wrote a play, an actor was only given his lines in order to save paper. The lines were his tools for that part. These lines were written on a roll of paper, creating the concept of role. If we translate this information to the 3DEXPERIENCE platform, when you get a role, you're only given the lines, apps, that you need to do your job. Each role contains a unique combination of apps, but they can of course contain some of the same apps. The number of combination of apps is practically endless. While creating this video, I counted over 800 roles. The icons of the roles represent the different branch of products on the platform. I will dive deeper into the different branches in later videos. Most of the roles are tailored to a specific task in a specific industry. You are never going to need all of them, but a few of them will become invaluable to you. As a user, you will most likely get multiple roles. And if need be, a role can quickly be assigned and reassigned depending on the current task. As stated before, two roles can share one or more apps. For instance, the 3D Creator role contains the Derived Format Converter, Welcome, and the XDesign app. And the 3D Sculptor role contains the Derived Format Converter app and the X-Shape app. The roles have different functions, but still contain some of the same apps. And this will of course be true for many roles. This is why it is important to speak to a VAR when considering 3DEXPERIENCE, to find just the right roles you need for your employees and your company. In the next video, I'm going to explore the apps and how they work.